Hey, good evening, everybody, and welcome to the White Album show. Sorry for the delay. We had a small technical difficulty. It's called The Dog Needs to Go Out. And since we have a geriatric dog that we are caring for, it's very important that he be taken out when he needs to. Otherwise, I would have to just sit here while he relieves himself indoors. We don't want that to happen, but it's great to see everybody tonight. Thomas Tyson, Kim Carey, Mr. Weekly, Eve Vales. Hey, Laura Weekly and Hollywood Sunset. And I think I saw Karen Bristol in there and Iron Slipples. Yes, it's dyslexic night. Anyway, I've got me Beatles mug with me here, as every week. And we're going to be doing the White Album, at least most of it, as much as I can play of it. Anyway, without further ado, first track, side one, is Back in the USSR, mostly a Paul McCartney, Yogi, get off the harmonizer, the dog wants attention. The White Album is a lot of Beatles were, there was a lot of tension going on in the band, and they were on the verge of breaking up. Yoko was sitting in the studio at times. I think they'd just gotten back from India. All the songs were written while they were in India. And it was right after Brian Epstein's death. So there was a lot of tension in the band. So a lot of the Beatles did not perform together on the live album as a whole. There was like songs with John and George or Paul and George or Ringo and George. There's not a lot of songs where they're all playing together. Paul McCartney wanted to play the drums on Back in the USSR. And so he did. And there's more trivia I have in the back of my tablet here if anyone's interested in finding out the real nitty-gritty stuff. But without any further ado, let's try this first cut.
Night. On the way, the paper bag was on my knee. Man, I had a dreadful flight. I'm back at the USSR. Don't know how lucky you are, boys. Back at the USSR. Been a whistle on my heart and knew the place. Gee, it's good to be back home. Leave until tomorrow to unpack my case. Honey, disconnect the phones. I'm back in the USSR. You know how lucky you are, boys. Back in the US, back in the US, back in the USSR. Well, the European girls really knocked me out. They leave the West behind. My skill girls make me sing and shout. That George's always on my mind. Don't know how lucky you are, boy. Back in the US, back in the US, back in the USSR. With the European girls, really knocked me out. They leave the West behind. And my school girls make me sing and shout. That George's always on my mind. Show me around the soapy mountains way down south. Take me to your daddy's farm. Let me hear your battle rockets ringing out. Come and keep your comrade warm. I'm back in the USSR. You don't know how lucky you are, boy. Back in the USSR.
plane lands and it slowly fades into. Song is written for Mia Farrow's sister, Prudence, while in India was kind of freaked out and didn't want to come out of her little cabin, and John and George kind of coaxed her out, and this was written for her to come out and play with the Maharishi. Yes. Which brings us right into the third track. I just want to extend this microphone a little bit. There we go.
I told you about strawberry fields. You know the place where nothing is real. But here's another place you can go. everything flows. Looking through the bent back tulips, seeing how the other half lives. Looking through a glass onion. Told you about the walrus and me, man. You know that we're as close as can be, man. Well, here's another clue for you all. The walrus was Paul. Standing on a cast iron, yeah. Lady Madonna trying to make ends meet, yeah. Looking through a glass onion. I told you about the fool on the hill. I tell you, man, he's living still. Well, here's another place it can be. Listen to me. Fixing a hole in the ocean. Trying to make a dope pill and join it. Looking through a glass onion. Desmond has a barrow in the marketplace. Molly is a singer in a band. Desmond says to Molly, girl, I like your face. And Molly says it's how she takes him by the hand. Oh, bloody, oh, blah, blah, that goes on. Rah, blah, blah, how then that goes on. Oh, bloody, oh, blah, blah, that goes on. Rah, blah, blah, how then that goes on. Desmond takes Charlie to the jeweler's store, buys a 20-carat golden ring, takes it back to Molly waiting at the door, and then he gives it to her. She begins to sing, oh blah-dee, oh blah-da, that goes on, rah, la la ha, then that goes on. Oh blah-dee, oh blah-da, that goes on, rah, la la ha, then that goes on. Years they have built the home sweet home. A couple of kids running in the yard. Desmond and Molly Jones. Happy ever after in the marketplace. Desmond's let the children lend a hand. Molly stays at home and does her pretty face. And in the evening she's singing with the band. Oh, blah-dee, oh, blah-da, that goes on. On. Oh, blah, dee, oh, blah, blah, that goes on. La, la, how then that goes on. A couple of years and have built the home sweet home. With a couple of kids running in the yard. Desmond and Molly Jones. Happy ever after in the marketplace. Molly let the children lend a hand. Desmond stays at home and does his pretty face. And in the evening she's just singing with the band. Oh, blah-dee, oh, blah-da, that goes on. Rah, la, la, how then that goes on. Oh, blah-dee, oh, blah-da, that goes on. Rah, la, la, how then that goes on. If you want some fun, take home, blah-dee, blah-da. Thank you.
goodbye. Woo! Okay. That was just like a real garbage throwout song. I do not have the...
Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. He went out tiger hunting with his elephant and gun. In case of accident, he always took his mom.
An old American bullet headed Texas
and son. All the children sing, hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Deep in the jungle where the mighty tiger lies, Bill and his elephants were taken by surprise.
So Captain Marvel zapped him right between the eyes.
All the children sing, hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Children asked him if to kill was not a sin. Not when he looked so fierce, his mommy butted in.
If looks could kill, it would have been us instead of him.
All the children sing, hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill.
Kill Bungalow Bill.
Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. You kill Bungalow Bill. I look at you all, see the love that's sleeping while my guitar gently weaves. I look at the floor and I see it needs sweeping. Still my guitar gently weeps. I don't know why nobody told you how to unfold your love. Someone controlled you. They born and sold you. I look at the world and I notice it's turning while my guitar gently weeps. With every mistake we must surely be learning. Still my guitar gently weeps. I don't know why you were diverted. You were perverted too. I don't know how you were inverted. my guitar gently.
George Harrison for writing that song. I just turned the volume up a little bit. I hope it's not overmodulating. A quick tune up, please. Thank you very much. Distorting now. I think I got it. Okay.
I have a little agua.
I hope you're enjoying the show so far. A strange one. She's not a girl who misses much. Do, 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 do. Oh, yeah. She's rather acquainted with the touch of a velvet hand, like a lizard on a window pane. Mirrors on his hobnail boots, lying with his eyes while his hands are busy walking over time. The self-impression of his wife, which he ain't intimated with the National Trust. I'm going down, down to the bits that I left uptown. I need a fix, cause I'm going down. Mother Superior jumped the gun. 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 Mother Superior jumped the gun.
Happiness is a warm gun. Happiness is a warm gun, mama. When I hold you in my arms and I feel your finger on my trigger, I know nobody could do me no harm. Because happiness is a warm gun, mama. Happiness is a warm gun, yeah. Happiness is a warm, yes it is, God. Don't you know that happiness
Okay, thank you very much for sharing that. All right, this one I kind of learned the other day because I knew it was not in my repertoire, and I usually don't do this song because it's filled with lots of horns. I think the rumor was that this was about Paul McCartney's dog. And I'll be done with the White Album in no time, the way I'm moving along here. I could read a little trivia if you're interested. Should I do that? I'll do it now. Let's see if there's anything interesting tidbits here about any of the songs I played yet. Let's see. We talked about Dear Prudence. She was locked in her room for 3 weeks, Prudence Farrow. Wow. Glass Onion was just a throwaway song playing on the Beatles' Paul is Dead myth, which I certainly don't believe. I never believed it. I never thought Paul was dead. I don't care what you say about his earlobe or anything. It's just BS. While Honey Pie was in experimental mode, continuing story. The continuing story of Bungalow Bill was about a guy in the Maharishi's meditation camp who took a short break to go shoot a few poor tigers and then came back to commune with God. And I don't know, there's some. But you can see all this if you just look it up there. It's all that trivia crap is in there. Paul is dead. Miss him, miss him, miss him. Anyway. That's right.
I'm so tired, I haven't slept a wink. I'm so tired, my mind is on the brink. I wonder, should I get up and fix myself a drink? No, 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 I'm so tired, I don't know what to do. So tired, my mind is set on you. I wonder, should I call you? But I know what you would do. You'd say, I'm putting you on, but it's no joke. It's doing me harm, you know I can't sleep. I can't stop my brain, you know it's 3 weeks. I'm going insane, you know I'll give you everything I've got. I'm so tired, I'm feeling so upset. Although I'm so tired, I'll have another cigarette. And 'cause old Walter Raleigh, he was such a stupid get. You'd say, put me wrong, but it's no joke. It's doing me harm, you know I can't sleep. I can't stop my brain, you know it's 3 weeks. I'm going to change, you know I'll give you everything I've got for little peace of mind. Give you everything I've got for little peace of mind. Give you everything I've got for little peace of mind. Listen, listen. Singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and then fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird singing in the dead of night, take these sunken eyes and then see all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of the dark, black night. Singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and then fly for your life. You are only waiting for this moment to arise. You are only waiting for this moment to arise. You are only waiting for this moment to arise. Seen the bigger piggies in the starch white shed. You will find the bigger piggies stirring up the dead. Always have clean shirts to play around in. In the skies with all the packing, they don't care what goes on around. In their eyes is something lacking. What they need's a damn good whacking.
Said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town, booked himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky's revival.
story of a Rocky Raccoon. And that is the story of Rocky Raccoon. You did. He was chasing, Stevie Bananas was chasing a raccoon last night. Well, I'll be ding dang. Thank you, and I want to welcome all the people out there in YouTube land, as well as the folks in the chat room. There's my cousin Barbara Goldenberg. Well, howdy doody. Ding dang.
That's right.
Rehydrate here. Little trivia, John Lennon used to chew gum. If you watch Let It Be, he's chomping away in the movie. And that was to provide his throat with a constant flow of juicy moisture. Keep the throat from drying out. Because yes, it's time for Ringo's song. Listen for your footsteps coming up the drive. Listen for your footsteps, but they don't arrive. Waiting for your knock, dear, on my old front door. I don't hear it. Doesn't mean you don't love me anymore. Hear the clock ticking on the mantel shelf. See the hands are moving, but I'm by myself. I wonder where you are tonight, and why I'm by myself. I don't see you, doesn't mean you don't love me anymore. Don't pass by, don't make me cry, don't make me blue, 'cause you know, darling, only you. You know I love you, hate to see you go. Don't pass me by, don't make me cry. Ooh, yeah. I'm sorry that I doubted you, I was so unfair. You were in a car crash and you lost your hair. You said you'd be late about an hour or two. I said that's alright, I'm waiting here, just waiting to hear from you. Don't pass her by, don't make me cry, don't make me blue, 'cause you know, darling, so I hate to see you go. Don't pass me by, don't make me cry. Don't pass me by, don't make me cry, don't make me blue, 'cause you know, darling, I love only you. Never know, hurt me so, I hate to see you go. Don't pass me by, don't make me cry, yeah. So this song actually has a little Paul is Dead trivia in it. The line, I'm sorry that I doubted you, I was so unfair. You were in a car crash and you lost your hair. So the rumor was that Paul McCartney died in a car crash in, what, November 1966 and was replaced. So that's like a little clue number four. Thank you. I don't even know if it's worth doing this. This was one song they could have left off the album, in my humble opinion. And it went like this. Why don't we do it in the road? Don't we do it in the road? Don't we do it in the road? Why don't we do it in the road? No one will be watching us. Why don't we do it in the road? I kind of skipped over that one. Just picked that stylus right up and it was over. This one's a little tricky to play, but I'm going to attempt it. I just got to look at it or I'll screw it up big time.
Who knows how long I loved you? You know I love you still. Will I wait a lonely lifetime? If you want me to, I will. For if I ever saw you, I didn't catch your name, but it never really matter. I will always feel the same. Love you forever and forever. Love you with all my heart. Love you whenever we're together. Love you when we're apart. And when at last I find you, your song will fill the air. So I can hear you, make it easy to be near you. All the things you do, do you to me? You know I will love you forever and forever. Love you with all my heart. Love you whenever we're together. Love you when we're apart. Song will fill the air. Sing it loud so I can hear you. Make it easy to be near you. For the things I do and do to me, you know I will.
I will.
Thank you very much.
I should be chewing gum. So this is a song that John wrote for his mother.
Half of what I say is meaningless. But I say it just to reach you, Jude.
Songs off the White Album. Suicide, just like Dylan's Mr. Jones. Lonely, yeah, I wanna die. If I ain't dead already, girl, you know know the reason why. Black cloud crossed my mind, gloom is round my soul. Feel so suicidal, even hate my rock and roll. Lonely, yeah, I wanna die. If I ain't dead already, girl, you know the reason why. Called Year Blues, done in the style of Elvis Presley. Thank you. Or play a little more.
Okay, so let's see.
Here's another Paul McCartney composition. Getting low on water. May have to make a water run. We are going to skip over the following song. You know it follows Mother Nature's Son. Bam, bam, bam. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Everybody's got something to hide except for me and my monkey. Well, I'm not going to play that song because it's just
too much, baby. It's way far out, man. I can't handle it.
Thank you.
sexy Sadie. What have you done? You made a fool of everyone. Sadie, you broke the rules, you laid it down for all to see, you laid it down for all to see, sexy Sadie, oh, you broke the rules on Sunday day, the world was waiting for a lover. That's right, Fred McCartney. How did you know that?
Okay.
This song I kind of always skipped over, but I've grown to like it over the years. I never used to play it, and then I had a request for it. One summer's night eve, someone said, can you play that song off of the White Album that George does? I'm like, that song? Really? And I actually said, I will go home and learn it, and I did.
And he bloody did. Well, he's gonna bloody well play it now. Thank you.
Thank you.
long time. Now I'm so happy I found you. How I love you. So many tears I was searching. Did skip over Helter Skelter. Oh, it looks like I was buffering over there. Are you buffering? Stop that. So there were songs that were written for the White Album or written in India, and some of them just didn't make the cut, unfortunately. Should have been like three albums instead of two. So there was a song that John Lennon wrote called Child of Nature, which was written in India, and eventually it became Jealous Guy on his Imagine album, but before it was Jealous Guy, it was Child of Nature. So it was the same chords and melody, but different lyrics. So let's see how this goes. I keep seeing my monitor buffering. I don't like that at all. You guys having any buffering problems over there?
Underneath the mountain range,
where the wind never changes. Touch the windows of my soul. Touch the windows of my soul. Set me free. I'm just a child of nature. I'm one of nature's children. And that was the early version of Jealous Guy. Now, I tried to learn this one before the show, and it's a great song. George Harrison wrote this song called Not Guilty. There's a great demo of it if you look for it on YouTube. I don't think I can pull it off tonight. It's kind of... I'm a little rusty because I don't haven't practiced it enough. I'm sorry, I didn't do my homework. It goes something like...
Trying to steal your vest. I'm not trying to be smart. I only want what I can get. I'm really sorry for your aging head. I'm gonna say not guilty.
See what I mean?
Do my bit. I don't expect to take your heart. I won't take what I can get. I'm really sorry that you're unaffected. And like I said, not
friends with every sheik.
Not guilty for leading you astray on the road to Mandalay. I'm upset the apple cart. I only get what I can get. I'm really sorry for your business mess. I'm really sorry for what you've missed.
Behind that song was it was kind of anti-Beatle, anti-Apple. He was kind of upset with the whole business deal of everything. And actually, I was reading it was not too great about. It was criticizing the trip to India as well.
I won't upset the apple cart. No, he won't.
So here's another song that didn't make the cut. Before we finish up onto side four.
Just checking the time here.
This was a John Lennon composition called India.
Thank you.
searching for an answer, but somewhere deep inside, no, I'll never find it here. It's already in my mind. India, India, listen to my plea. Sit here at your feet, so please don't leave. I'm waiting by the river, but somewhere in my mind, I left my heart in England with the girl I left behind. Got to follow wherever it takes me. Follow my heart wherever it calls me. I got to follow my heart, and my heart is going home. India, India, listen to my plea. Sitting at your feet so patiently, I'm waiting by the river, but somewhere in my mind, I left my heart in England with the girl I left behind. I've got to follow my heart wherever it takes me. I got to follow my heart wherever it calls me. I got to follow my heart, and my heart is going home.
Sound like they all wanted to get the hell out of India. So here's another John Lennon song. That was written in India, ended up as part of a medley on the Abbey Road album.
Mean Mr. Mustard deeps in the pop, shaves in the dark, trying to save paper. Sleeps in a hole in the road, saving up to buy some clothes. Such a mean old man, such a mean old man. His sister Sherry works in the shop, she never stops, she's a go-getter. Takes him out to look at the Queen, only place that he's ever been. Only shouts at something obscene. Such a dirty old man.
Tell her that I love her a lot, but I gotta get a better for the wife. Her Majesty's
see some pretty nice girls. Today I'm gonna make her mine. Oh yeah, today I'm gonna make her mine. One of those ended up on Abbey Road. So we have another one here. This was the demo version of While My Guitar Gently Weeps, which was played a lot differently than the album version. It's up here on capo 5.
I look at you all, see the love that's sleeping while my guitar gently
version that he presented to the Beatles and said, I want to put this song on the album. So now we're going to come back to it is a better version, although Clapton really tears the hell out of that song up with that lead. So we're on side four.
Alright. revolution. Well, you know, we all love to see the plan. You ask me for a contribution. Well, you know, we're doing what we can. But if you want money, we're people that find that. All I can tell you is, brother, you have to wait. You know it's gonna be alright. You know it's gonna be alright. You know it's gonna be alright. You say you'll change the Constitution. Well, you know, wanna change your head. Shoo-ba-doo-wop, oh, shoo-ba-doo-wop. You tell me it's the institution. Well, you know, you better free your mind instead. Shoo-ba-doo-wop, oh, shoo-ba-doo-wop. If you go carrying pictures of Charming Mao, you ain't gonna make it with anyone anyhow. It's gonna be all right. You know it's gonna be all right. You know it's gonna be all right.
Revolution number one. Call. Of course,
Paul McCartney had to get his
Broadway show tunes in.
It shows a great contrast at this point between the songs that these guys were writing. I mean, Lennon's playing a song about revolution, and here comes Paulie to play.
She was a working girl north of England, why? Now she's hit the big time in the USA. Only hear me, this is what I'd say. Honey pie, you were meant to be crazy. I'm in love but I'm lazy. Won't you please come home? Oh honey pie, my position is tragic. Come on, show me your magic. Hollywood song. You became a legend on the silver screen, and now the thought of being in you makes me weak in the knee. Oh, honey pie, you were driving me frantic. Sail across the Atlantic to be where you belong.
Come home. Honey Pie.
Wow, there's a few more songs to go here.
This one I like a lot. Tangerine, a molto limon, a ginger sting with a pineapple heart, coffee dessert, yes you know it's good news,
but you have to have them all pulled out after the summer truffle.
Cherry cream, a nice apple tart. I feel your taste all the time we're apart. Coconut fudge really blows down the blues.
But you got to have them all pulled up to the summer truffle.
You may not feel it now. Soon you're gonna know on how the sweat is gonna fill your head, but when it comes too much, you shout out loud.
Saxophone in there. Well, we're down to two more songs here.
Two more songs of the White Album left. I'm sorry, sorry we had to skip over Revolution number 9, but we just don't have the tape machines or the loops in all the rooms to make that happen. That was actually Tomorrow Never Knows and all that,
which is an ingenious song. Turn off your mind, relax, and float downstream.
Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. The king of Marigold was in the kitchen cooking breakfast for the queen. The queen was in the parlor painting piano for the children of the king. Cry, baby, cry. Make a mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. Cry, baby, cry. The king was in the garden picking flowers for a friend who came to play. The queen was in the playroom painting pictures for the children on the day. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. The Duchess of Caroldi always smiling and arriving late.
having problems with the message at the local Budden Bee. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. At 12 o'clock, a meeting round the table for a seance in the dark. Voices out of nowhere, put on specially by the children for a lark. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. It's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. Cry, 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 baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. It's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. Cry, 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 baby, cry. Your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. Can you take me back? Well, people, can you take me back? Can you take me back? Well, people, brother, can you take me back? Can you take me back? Take me where no people can you take me back.
Number 9. So that was a song that's Can You Take Me Back is actually a really long version of that on your Beatle bootleg albums out there. And I know you got them. I know you got those albums. I know you got. Actually have more Beatle bootleg vinyl albums than I do Beatle albums, because the Beatles only produced 13 albums, but they did it in, what, 7 years? That was really a phenomenal band. There will never be another band like them ever again. There was a quote I saw the other day. It was like, the music of the 60s was on a magic bus ride and the Beatles were the drivers. That is so true, because they kind of were the innovators of all the great music that came out, and everyone followed them. All go to Beatle haircut. He has a Beatle haircut. True story, I even once straightened my hair because I wanted to have straight hair and make a Beatle haircut. It was a disaster. Yes, I walked around school with a bag over my head. If I'm not mistaken, I think this last song, sung by Ringo, was a John Lennon composition.
I could be mistaken. We could look that up.
I don't have any violins.
Sweet dreams for you.
turns out is life. Good night, sleep time. Dream sweet dreams for me. Dream sweet dreams for you.
Concludes the White Album. I hope we pass the audition. And yes, it's a good time to end the show, and everyone just fell asleep. I certainly did. And it's been wonderful again to have everyone here in the chat room, and in over there, the people that are not in the chat room, you are also very well appreciated, and we shall be back next week with some more of your requests and another theme. Not sure what we're going to do yet, but we'll figure something out. And that's about it for tonight. Hope you enjoyed it all. An encore. Okay. Amy from Connecticut, or in Connecticut, wants an encore. And someone did request this song. Well, maybe I'll do the other one. I'm going to ask for a vote. Should we do If I Needed Someone? That's the George Harrison song off of Revolver. Or we could do Someone Was Yelling Out Band on the Run, which isn't really a Beatles song, but it's... No, I can't do that. No, can't do that. No, it's got to be a Beatles song. Sorry. Can't do Tomorrow Never Knows. But... Not enough tape loops. No wings? All right, I'm gonna do this George Harrison song then. I made an executive decision. So this goes back to 1966.
If I needed someone to love, you're the one that I've been thinking of. If I needed someone, if I had some more time to spend, then I guess I'll be with you, my friend. If I needed someone, you come some other day, it might not have been like this, but you see now I'm too much in love. Have your number on my wall, and maybe you will get a call from me. If I needed someone, to spend, then I guess I'll be with you, my friend. If I needed someone, would you come some other day? It might not have been like this, but you see now I'm too much in love. If I needed someone,
thank you all very much, and we will see you next week. I've got to go over here. Unfortunately, I have to do something to end the stream.
Goodness gracious, I'm so far away from this thing.
And don't forget, folks, to behave yourselves.